So this is our house that's for sale, and this is the old garage, it's now a patio, and this is a front porch. Landscaping all around. There's a beautiful little side light on the next to the front door. And a beautiful panoramic window to the outside. Inside, there's a new ceiling fan. And all new baseboards, all new paint, all new beautiful wood flooring throughout. This is the closet with shelves. This is a pass-through opening that goes to additional storage. As we walk into the hallway, then we've got some built-in storage, and this is the master bedroom. It has plenty of light in the two windows, master closet. Bedroom. Again, some nice lighting in the two windows and also the closet doors. Here is the all new bathroom with beautiful tile on the floor, and great detail on the tub surround, shower. Downstairs. This is the kitchen. Backsplash. All new appliances. And notice that the cabinets are all extended to the ceiling. Over on here is the galley, the stove and microwave, with some big cabinets again extending to the ceiling. Also in the kitchen area is room for the fridge with the big cabinets above, and it's plumbed for water to your fridge and ice maker. So as we go downstairs, you'll notice to the right is a bathroom with a vanity. And built-in shower. This is the downstairs family room. Can lights throughout. A big area that could be used for a big screen television or book cabinets. At the end of the hallway we have a bedroom, a rather large closet, windows, and across the hall is a second bedroom with the light. And closet. Let's take a look at some of the extra storage in this house. So this is actually under the stairs, or probably be considered cold storage, but has a fresh coat of paint and lighting and shelving. Across the way is the utility and laundry room. We go in here, see a lot of the new features. See the new furnace and air conditioning system. Here's the new location of the water heater and all new venting. All new plumbing throughout. No more galvanized pipe in this home. New windows throughout. This is the location for the washer and dryer. And this is an additional storage closet that is under the back porch. Some electrical. This is a box that contains the network cables and video cables that have been run to each room in the bedroom, and also the living room and the family room. Here is the video outlet for in the ceiling, or what could be the big screen TV location. So as we go out the back door, and it opens up onto the patio. It's been completely redone. We've got the hose on the north end of the home. Got utilities on the side of the house, the new condenser for the air conditioner. You see the garage. Let's go take a look in the garage. Everything's been painted and updated. New, all new exterior doors. This is a super deep garage. It's got room. You've got your sprinkler box here on the wall, and you've got an extended oversized workbench and new electrical. And this garage could hold your biggest SUV. It's very deep. And this is the patio area in the backyard. And it's got lots of space for entertaining and enjoying.